Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So before we get started, make sure to like and subscribe. So today, I'm going to show you guys what I usually do in the afternoon. So yeah, I know it's kind of sunny, you guys can't really see me. But what I usually do, make sure to like and subscribe before we get started. So I usually eat these chips. They're really good. They're like crackers. But they're really salty. That's why I have water. So, because they're salty, that's why I have water with me. Oh no, that's so bad. Really, really bad. Oh, come on, get in the crunch. So I'm gonna try to erase this so I can use it for my crayons. So what you do, if you use a permanent marker on your thing, on the pencil box, you get, you get the whiteboard marker, it can be any color, and then you just erase it with an eraser, this kind. And then I'm gonna write Valentina. Maybe I could just keep it like that. Maybe I could put it in a pencil pouch. So I'll be right back, guys. Maybe I could do a part two of this. So bye, guys. Yeah, because I want to leave you guys for so long. So bye.